Hello friends, welcome to Dial Android YouTube channel. Today I'll review CyanogenMod 9 on Galaxy Mini or Galaxy Pop. So I already booted up, you can see from the start animation. Few things are not working, but at least overall to get a feel of Ice Cream Sandwich or CyanogenMod 9, it's really good to have. Still in the beta version, I have used the beta 3 version. You can get the details of the version I have used in the blog post or in the YouTube descriptions. So I already got the feel of the vibration, so it's booting up. The device is little slow and laggy, obviously because it's Ice Cream Sandwich, which is not designed for the low-end devices. So it's booting up. Yeah, already got a glimpse. Yeah, so it's already booted. Okay, you have one camera and unlock shortcut like the typical CyanogenMod 9 screen. So I'll unlock it. You can see the home screen. Okay, now you just see this menu. We'll see the menu. Menu has the same apps and widgets tabs like Ice Cream Sandwich guidelines. And we have the Google Apps. You have the DSP manager working. Yeah, it works properly. If you enable, you will see the difference. And you have these three on menu options also. In, let me say, apart from these hardware buttons, you have these three buttons also, so you can use them. Okay, now very good important thing is this. All these GTalk and all are the ICS version GTalk and Gmail application, so it's good. Now let's see the camera. I know it's having little issues, so let's try it out. Yeah, so same thing, camera is not working as of now. We hope in future builds it will come. Okay, so apart from this, 3G and Wi-Fi, it's working fine. You can see now we are connecting through 3G, so it works fine, no issue with that. Music player, let me see whether any music file is there on the phone. Okay, we have the own CyanogenMod too, so this is working fine, cool. Apart from this, dialing and all the stuff is fine. Yep, I'll show you the version. Sorry, my mistake, I should have shown you before. This is the drop down. You have four default toggles and setting icon here. You can go to the settings. You can see this is Ice Cream Sandwich. Yeah, okay, Ice Cream Sandwich 4.0.3, CyanogenMod 9, Galaxy Mini. So overall the phone is working fine. You can see the task manager also, it's ICS. You swipe down to close the applications. Only thing is, I feel yeah, camera is not working, which is very important part of your phone, but still it's good to have at least taste of the Ice Cream Sandwich. We'll see whether Wi-Fi is getting configured or not. Yeah, we have let me type the password, not in front of you. Okay, we'll try. It's connecting. It's showing the network, so I think it will be connected. So overall, it's a good try if you just want to have a taste of Ice Cream Sandwich, not for really daily use. Yeah, you can see the Wi-Fi is connected. We'll try out our website also. So yeah, it's opening fast, you can see. Here you go. So yeah, it's working good. So the only problem which I feel was the camera is not working as of now, and FM application is not working, but you have alternatives for that, so it's not a big deal. So as of now, if you want to try it out, and you can easily switch back to your stock firmware. So keep watching, guys. Subscribe to YouTube channel. Thanks.